fully aware of the implications that such a decision will have on school sport in general, not to mention the destruction it will cause of disability sport without school. Who are we listening to?
Order! That is... It's verging on a speech now. Can I remind members that interventions are supposed to be brief? Andy Burnham.